How to fix Facebook? We are reviewing your request to access marketplace problem. Hello everybody, this is Sabrina here to assist you today. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. Open your Facebook application, tap on marketplace icon here. If you have problem, what you have to do is simply go to your menu bar, then tap on marketplace. If you do not have it in the icon, but if you do, simply go to settings and privacy, or just go to help and support, tap on help center. Go to marketplace, then here you cannot report a problem, so simply go back, tap on report a problem, tap on continue to report a problem, tap on include, and then here you have to choose what kind of problems you have. Simply tap on marketplace, then simply describe the issue. Right, my review for accessing marketplace has not been confirmed yet, and I cannot access my marketplace, and simply tap on send. If you have any screenshot of the problem, you can simply upload it from the phone and send it. Rest is on Facebook. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll get you in the next one.